Yeah, it came today. The mini PC, I haven't opened it yet. So see how it is. That's the box. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, opens like this, I think. Yep. Oh, okay. Upside down. We got this thing to pull it out. Wow, this is okay. Yeah, it's in there pretty good. That's why they got this there. Okay. 2 gigabytes, it says right on there. Yeah, they got the nice, like, fur kind of, painting on here. That's nice. Just same as the other one, only it says, 4 quad core. Okay, let's, I guess they got instructions in here. Yeah, you can see them in there. And this must be the power supply and stuff. Yeah, set that down there. Oop, it's got a cover on this, I guess. Yep. So it has power. You can see what it says in there, but you can see what it's in here. It's all in there. Power, I guess. Okay. Figure it all is. This is to branch it out into the big one, the USB. This is mini to full size HDMI. The power supply. yeah, so it's a 2-amp one. 200 milliamp. Why don't they just say 2-amp? 2000 milliamp. Okay, and this is for the power. Okay, I gotta stop this and I'll hook it up. Bye. Wow, I go to hook it up and you can't plug this in. See, it's like up too far. This will not plug in. This is the right size for it, but it's like it needs to be up like that. So it's, I guess they tried to make these things too fast. I wonder if I can actually make it go down. Oh yeah, I can. There. I can make it go down. Let's see. Okay. Can I get that in there? Up, other way. There, it works. Okay. Alright, bye again. Okay, let's plug this in. It's on the TV right there. First time plugging it in. No signal, it says. There it goes. Oop. There, Android. Okay. I got a wired keyboard mouse on it. I got a USB to Belkin Ethernet on it. So hopefully it sees it. Mouse is lit up. Ooh, there it is. Wow. 9:13, that's wrong, it's 5:13. Oop, why'd it go? Okay. There's an icon up here, let's see all the apps. All the apps that come with it. YouTube. Browser. Wonder if it actually is hooked up. Yep, it works. Very good. Let's see, and Google's the home page. No internet connection settings. There's an internet connection. How could it go to Google then? Wi-Fi, mute, notifications. Let's see, what's it? Well, settings. No internet connection. It's gotta be hooked up to the internet. Let's see. Got a keyboard. Test. Enter. Hey, that works. You can enter that instead of saying go. Four core. Mini PC. Let's see, images. Scroll button works. It scrolls nice and fast. Let's see, take a picture. That works. Okay. Settings. Bluetooth, wow. That's great, it's got Bluetooth. Wi-Fi off, Bluetooth off. More, what's Ethernet? Here's Ethernet. Okay, yep. It's connected, it says. Let's see, about. Model MK908, Android 4.11, build, rocket ship, system updates. Okay, well, I guess home, video, let's see, video play, I don't know. Please check confirmed video file with this. I don't know what it wants to. Video, but what do you do? Home again, let's see. Video settings. Oh, let's see, Play Store. Do you want to add existing account for any of that? Existing. Email. Well, I don't want to put my email. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop the video, but it looks like it's working great. Bye.